Okay, so let's look at how we install each and every of those packages that I just talked about in the last section. So the first one is XAMPP. Let's just go to website. You can just write XAMPP in the address bar and then you hit enter, and it's going to open this first link. So just click on the first link. And then after that, it's going to open this interface here. So as you can see, you have XAMPP Apache MariaDB PHP and Perl. And you have here, it will automatically send the operating system, of which I'm on Windows. On Windows here, you have PHP 7.3. And then you have Linux here. If you're using Linux, just click on Linux. And then you have the XAMPP for OS operating system X, that is Mac. So depending on the operating system that you are using, for me I'm using Windows, so I'm going to use this one. And if you're using Linux, you use this one, and if you're using a Mac, you use this. Also Mac, you have MAMP, you can use that one. So just click on the one that is compatible with the operating system that you are using. And you click on save and it will begin downloading. But I don't want to download because I already have it installed. So let me just cancel. So that is XAMPP. And then the next thing is the Composer. So just key in Composer and then hit enter. And it's going to open getcomposer.org. So from getcomposer.org, you have this download here. If you want to read the documentation, you can read the documentation. If you want to view it on GitHub, you can view it on GitHub. You can see issues and what have you, but then you want to download, so you click on download. Okay, so you make sure that you make sure you can download the .exe file depending on the system that you are using. So you can click on this and it's going to download, but make sure that PHP is installed. I've already installed, so I'm not going to install it. So after that, we will now install a Laravel after installing the two of those. But before talking about Laravel, there are things that I want just to be sure that you have PHP installed. And you have PHP installed and you have the Composer installed. Okay, so how do we know that you have the PHP installed? You just go to the command line and open the terminal, and you can just give PHP dash 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 version like that. It's going to give you the PHP version installed in the system. So I'm using PHP 7.3.9. So if you don't get this one, there must be a problem with the installation, your PHP installation. So make sure PHP is installed. And then after that, you also have to make sure that Composer is installed by just writing Composer and hitting enter. And you should see all these commands written on your terminal. That makes sure that assures you that Composer is installed. And so after making sure that you have PHP and you have Composer installed, now we can move forward to install Laravel. Let's do it in the next section.